back to Freya 77 Gamer TV channel. There are a lot of people that get confused how to actually upgrade equipment without spending. So today my video will be guiding you towards that. Before we start the video, I would like to shout out to the Lion Queen City 878 that she allowed me to use her ID for this casting. Alright, let's get started. There are 6 quality in this game. We should start from white color, green color, blue color, purple, orange, and gold. There are 2 ways to actually get the better quality. First, you can use the different level of gem. For example, if I go to exchange or level 1, I use both of the gem that required on the white. It will come as a white 100%. However, if you go to use the green for both of them, again, it will now change to 100% to be green quality. And then towards blue, and then you get the blue quality. You can do that if you only have gems. However, so many people are not a spender, so a lot of people don't have the high level of gem. There is another way to do so, which is synthesizing equipment instead. However, this synthesizing equipment will take you a lot longer and also will take a lot of checks. If you know this method in early days, it's a lucky for you because you can get a lot of check and have a lot of time to prepare before. You only need to have the same quality and the same level. For example, I have this terrorizer rifle at level 25 with white quality. When I click synthesize, I can use 3 of them, which is accessory, gun, pen. It doesn't matter what piece it is, but you only need to have white quality and level 25. As you could see, use a level 25 white quality, and all you need to do is click synthesize. Don't forget that you actually have to click on the original piece that you want to upgrade. Let's say if I want to upgrade this knuckle, just click on this knuckle, click synthesize, and if you have enough equipment, you will get the better quality, which is the green quality for this one. It is easy to check what is the requirement for you to do the next upgrade. For example, I already have level 25 on green quality. Just click on that one, click synthesize. They actually require you to have level 25 green equipment, which is 3 pieces, will make blue quality of level 25. So the next one I need to do is I have to exchange to get level 25 equipment, green quality, 3 pieces, and then I will get terrorizer pendants level 25 at blue quality. If you want to know how to make a terrorizer set, I have a separate video for you. I will leave the link in the description below. Alright, now let's talk about number. As I said, if you know about this trick in the early days, it will help you with the check requirement because you need to have a lot of check before you actually can upgrade to one quality. Alright, let's have a look. So, when you do the exchange, it doesn't matter what quality of the gems, the check requirement and the time is still stay the same. The difference is only the quality of the gems. So, for example, if you want to have one piece white quality at level 25, your checks requirement is at 154 checks and is 26 hours and 44 minutes for one piece. So if you want to have 3 pieces of level 25, as you can see, it requires you 462k of check and also almost 5,000 minutes. If you want to upgrade 6 pieces, which is mean the whole set, it requires you 2.7, almost 2.8 millions of checks and 28, almost 29,000 minutes before you can upgrade the whole set from white quality towards the green quality. As you can see, it's require a lot of checks. So if you are non-spender, please do your daily task. Also, you use the black markets to exchange for check only. Remember that it's very important. If you don't have enough check, you won't be able to use the method at all. Alright, let's get the number out of here. I get a headache. I hope this video is clearing up your confusion, but if you have further questions, please leave a comment below. Enjoy the rest of the video, and I will see you in the next one.